Hello, I'm Damian Mitchell. A wife is in mourning following the murder of her husband fewer than 10 hours after their wedding in the quiet Portland district of Harthill. The police have arrested a male suspect for the murder of the victim, identified as 39-year-old Damian Cousins. The trial of entertainer Vibes Cartel for the murder of a St. Catherine businessman has again been pushed back. The trial was delayed yesterday because the prosecutor with the case file did not turn up, and today there were other matters slated for trial. There is tension in the St. Andrew community of Samida Avenue following the police killing of two brothers last night. This morning, residents blocked the road, disputing the police claim that the men were killed in a shootout with them. The Fair Trading Commission says it expects new laws outlining the standards for the classifying of housing developments as gated communities to be ready in a year. People have been complaining that they have been misled by advertisements claiming certain housing units are in gated communities. In sports, Jamaica has won its first two medals at the 2013 World University Games in Russia. Nicholas Maitland won bronze in the men's 400 meters, while Anastasia Leroy also took bronze in the women's equivalent. In your weather forecast, Wednesday will be mainly sunny in the morning. In the afternoon, there will be isolated thunderstorms across southern parishes. And that's it for the Gleaner Minute. I'm Damian Mitchell.